Hey guys, it's Keith. I'm at Richmond Raceway Complex down in Richmond, Virginia. Today, we're gonna go inside the Richmond Boat Show. Now, supposedly it's gonna be in three different buildings. They're gonna have everything from John boats, pontoon boats, cruisers, everything up to about 40 feet. So we're gonna go inside and take a look and come along. Thank you. There's so much to see here, like so much. I don't know whether I should climb into every boat and show you the instrument panel and the leather and the upholstery of every boat or not, but I'm gonna wing it. We're gonna see how we do. All right, so let's go. Tell you what, we're gonna go ahead and start walking into some of these boats. That way I can show you some of this stuff. I have like sensory overload right now because there's so much to see. All right, so let's just do the best we can here, okay? Thank you.
Better on this? Because he checks a lot.
We just went through and we looked at all these boats down around here. So now I'm working my way down on this left side.
Thank you very much.
Take care. That's what the boat show is for. Just to get in and see what's out there.
So roughly how much was
it? Yeah, so small. I just bought a 26.
Good news.
She said, thanks for caring for the best. that one.
So we're done with the first building. Now we're gonna walk into the second building, assuming I can find it. Oh, it's right there.
Thank you.
Because, you know, driving down the road, the standard bridge height is 13.6. You might get to a 14 underpass, but majority of the time it's 13 feet. So I thought, well, I'll give myself an extra foot.
That's a good thing.
Decision this year. See what we can do. We go down there. Thank you.
we'll talk a minute and then come back with you. Do a sad.
Yeah, definitely come back and see you.
That's how we walked in. We went down there, crossed over there, came back around, went through the close, down through the clearance section, and down to the end, but they're playing music down there and I don't want to get banned. So.
Now we're going to go on into building number 3 and see what's down there. Thank you. Okay, so I survived the third building. Now we're walking back into the second building, and then probably gonna leave. So that was pretty cool. A lot to see. I'm not a big boat guy, but I had fun in there. I actually think I had more fun at the model train show last week, but this was still a good time. So this is the second day. It's going to be going on one more day tomorrow. It's in Richmond. It's exit 82 if you're coming down. Prepare yourself, because there's a lot of traffic coming southbound. Couldn't tell you about northbound. But anyway, one last look at the exterior of the building. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching my channel. I'm trying to put together some good stuff for you. I don't know if I'm going to be successful, but I'm going to try. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.